Do you know how ironic this would be? On November 1st, a lawyer FOIA'd Elonia Musk-Ratina's citizenship application. And if he lied on it, he's gonna fight for him to be deported. Dean Obadiah FOIA'd it. Now, Muskrat has to grant the request, but if he doesn't, what is he hiding? What are you hiding, Elon? I need to remind you, people on the right screamed for the birth certificate of Obama for years. Our turn.